New at 5:30, we're getting our first look at the woman accused of running over and killing a man in Virginia Beach. 10 on Your Side was there for Sarah Flanders Day in court. She was arraigned via video. Her next court date will be in early October. Police say she drove over Richard Pence in the parking lot of Plaza Middle School Saturday. Pence's family says the two knew each other.